So a new feature in macOS Mojave is something called Quick Actions. Quick Actions are these commands that appear on the right side of a Finder window when you have a preview up. So here in column view it's common to see a preview here, but you can actually do it in any view. For instance, I can go to icon view here and I can go to view and then show preview. And it brings up this sidebar on the right that shows me a preview of whatever it is. In this case it's an image. And then it gives me information here. And you can get more information than ever before. You hit show more there and you get lots of details depending upon the file type. Then you get these quick actions here at the bottom. So in this case, since it's an image, I've got the quick actions rotate left, which I can click on and you can see it rotates the image. So I can rotate it 90 degrees all the way around. I also have markup. I click on that and it opens up this little window here, and now I have all the standard markup tools. I can draw, I can add signatures, I can annotate, add text boxes, shapes, all sorts of things. And once I'm done with it, I can hit share to share it out, or done, and it actually saves those changes. You can also do things like rotate and crop in here. So it's a pretty useful tool. I can close that there. Now, if you have a different file type, you're going to see different things here. So for instance, let's take a look at an RTF file. And here you don't see anything. But let's go to a PDF file here. And now we see we've got markup, and you have markup tools for the PDF. And you can also, of course, you know, preview it and go through it. So you can actually make changes there in the Finder. The Finder allows you to do these things. With video, you get rotate, but you also get trim. So I can click on trim there and actually do trimming for the video and hit done or hit revert. So I've got the ability to trim video. I can trim audio as well. So you get a little trimmer there and you can trim that. And then you have some other interesting things. Like for instance, if we go into some of these things, let's say it's RTF here. I click here. I can customize. And this brings up System Preferences in the Extensions area. And you see under Finder Extensions, here are the different quick actions. So Rotate Markup, Create PDF, which we haven't seen yet, and Trim. And I could turn some of these off. So if I don't want to have Rotate available, I can turn that off and it won't be available there anymore. Third-party apps can also add things here. So you, in the future, you may have a third-party app that adds a quick action and you'll see that listed here and you can enable it or disable it. Let's look at an image here, and I can click on more, and I've got rotate left and markup as before, but I also have create PDF. So I can click on that and it actually creates a PDF version of that image. So you'll see create PDF appear occasionally for some things. So quick actions are a really neat way to edit, to crop, to markup, to rotate and trim all sorts of different types of files and documents right in the Finder without having to open up any app. And we can look forward to some third-party extensions for this. And also, and I'll talk about this at some point in the future, an automator, when you create a new automator document, a workflow in Mojave, one of the options you now have is Quick Actions. So you can actually create your own Quick Actions, and I'll be doing tutorials on that in the future.